New Zealand and Pakistan
at Christchurch. Jim Maxwell is with me in the commentary box for this game.
Thanks, Richie.
The outcome is that Inzamam Al-Haq has won the toss and he's decided to bat first. It'll be interesting to see if that was the right decision as the game progresses. Shahid Afridi facing. Astol is in pursuit. Got hold of that one. Now let's see the action replay of that. And six.
His strike.
We can have a look at that again. On the ball to Shahid Afridi. An easy catch.
That was a loose shot. This was
Inzamam Al-Haq waiting at the striker's end. McMillan is after that one. Lay it away with comfort. That's over the rope. Six, take a look at that in slow motion. Astol is chasing that one. That's over the rope. Six runs off. Let's see the action replay of that. That one right out of the ground. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Tefi Kumar is now on strike. He's worked that into the gap. Tuffy to Inzamam Al-Haq. Swept away. That's a big hit. It's six. We can have a look at that again. Steered expertly into the gap. That's over the rope. Six runs off. We can have a look at that again. Tofi Kumar waiting at the striker's end. And the end of the over. Bond in a new over. That's cleared the rope. Six runs. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Bond at the start of his runner. Bond continues. McMillan is after it, swept away. That's a fantastic strike. Let's see the action replay of that. That's out. Oh, it's right down the field. This one. One to Hunas Khan. That is an excellent. We can have a look at that again. Should be some runs here. That's over the rope. Six runs off. Let's see the action replay of that. Astol is chasing that one. That's found the gap in the field. He's got hold of that one. Let's take a look at that in slot. Tofi Kumar is now facing. There's a no ball by Tofi.
Can't afford to bowl too many no balls in one day cricket.
Astol, let's see the action replay of that. it expertly into the gap. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. We can have a look at that again. It's great at Marshall. Taffy to Trophy Kuma. Taken by Utter.
Well taken.
Taffy continues. That's a big hit. It'll go all the way. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's a big hit. It's six. We can have a look at that again. Abdul Razak waiting at the striker's end. Swept away. That's over the rope. 6 runs are tough. Let's take a look at that in slow form. The ball to Yunus Khan. Swept away. Vettori sprinting along the boundary. Let's see the action replay of that. This was how the one continues. Square leg boundary. Let's see the action replay of that. Should be some runs here. Abdul Razak facing. Is in pursuit, played into the gap. Taffy is not going to reach that. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Sinclair is after that one. 15 overs of Taffy to begin a new over. Millen is after it, swept away. And six. Come on, Akmal. We can have a look at that again. Hit straight to a fielder. Taffy, the ball to Cameron Akmal. Vettori sprinting along the boundary. We can have a look at that again. He's got it into the gap. Vettori sprinting along the boundary. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's through the gap. And it'll go. Let's see the action replay of that. McMillan is chasing that one. Lay it away with comfort. That's four more.
Lovely shot.
Let's see the action replay. Abdul Razak is now facing. Swept away. This was the end of the inning. Mohammed Sami facing. He runs here. That's over the rope. 6 runs are on. We can have a look at that again. It's straight at Utter. Bond to Mohammed Sami. how the wicket fell. On continues. There it goes. Vettori is underneath it. On to Chaibakta. Steered expertly into the gap. Astol sprinting along the boundary. Let's take a look at that in Tuffy to begin a new over. That was a cracking delivery from Tuffy. Tamar Akmal waiting at the striker's end. Tuffy, the ball to Cameron Akmal. Bond is after it. He's got it into the gap. He's racing away to the square leg boundary. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Cameron Akmal facing. Should be some runs here. That's cut off by Astol. Tuffy to Chaibakta. Chaibakta facing. Hit straight to a fielder. And the end. Cameron Akmal is now facing. He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. Ooh, that looked quite nasty. That came off the pads. Butler, the ball to Cameron Akmal. Swept away. Astol sprinting along the boundary. Let's see the action replay of that. It's straight at Vettori. Butler to Cameron Akmal. Cameron Akmal waiting at the striker's end. Stroke through the covers. Sinclair just picks that up inside the rope. Single. Butler, the ball to Chaibakta. Astol is not going to reach that. We can have a look at that again. Cameron Akmal facing. Play it away with comfort. Vettori to Cameron Akmal. Butler is after that one. Played into the gap. All the way. Really struck. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. He's got it into the gap. Astol got it long off. Vettori, the ball to Chaibakta. Butler is chasing that one. That's found the gap in the field. That's racing away to the square leg boundary. We can have a look at that again. He runs here. Marshall cut it long off. Vettori to Kamran Akmal.
Safely taken by McMillan. For those of you watching, this was how the wicket fell.
Butler to begin a new over. Stopped by Vincent. Shoaib Akhtar facing. Vincent is in pursuit. Four wides to Pakistan.
Four.
Butler continues. Bond is after it. Shot. That is beautifully played. Let's see the action replay of that.
It's in the air.
Good catch from Vettori.
That went up mark.
Use it. Pakistan are looking very, very happy. So, to sum up then, Pakistan win by 64 runs. Thanks for joining.